Hi there, host family. My name is Daniel. I'm from Buenos Aires, Argentina. I'm 20 years old and I want to be an au pair. Welcome to my video. I consider myself a willing, enthusiastic and funny person. Some of the things I like the most include playing soccer with my friends, reading, working out, and more than anything, traveling. Also, I would like to make a lot of new friends, because they mean a lot to me. Last year, I finished high school on a technical secondary school, obtaining a complete technician title. As of now, I'm pursuing this au pair adventure to travel the world, learn and exchange with whoever is willing to. When I return, I preserve in college to study graphic design and get my bachelor's degree. I babysat children from 6 months to 6 years old. And I had lots of fun with all of them, and I plan to keep it that way. So I would love to have a beautiful time with your kids and teach them a thing or two so they can remember me someday.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I.
About this program, I saw an instant opportunity to meet people from the other side of the world and share life experiences with them, which is something that I've been looking for a long time. Also, living in the US and speaking English has been a long time dream. So that's about it. I hope you liked my video and you consider me as your next au pair. See ya! Hi there, host family. My name is Daniel, I'm 20 years old, and I would like to be... I consider myself a willing, enthusiastic, and funny person.